June 12th, 2021, 5:41 in the morning. Degrees. Supposed to be 91 today. UV index is hitting high again. I believe it might be 10. But they usually change that halfway through the day. Take a walk a little bit more south to a double check. All right, so down south a little bit more, very edge of the house. Let's see what happens. And there we go. Much of a fan of this angle. What's weird is I can see that glow above it. I can see it with my eyes. Oh, here we go, another one. It's lovely. See if we still get it with the filter. Actually not. I'm going to keep it like this. I can still see it though. There's a lot of stuff at the rise. Don't want to grab it. dim off. Further. This is how much it's traveled compared to where I'm normally at. Normally I'm right here. Yes. I can almost see it. And it comes to being right there. Wow, looky there. Got me a half moon refraction right now. Indeed. That sunrise modified. Modified sky for the sunrise. Nobody finds that even slightly odd. This stuff is always accumulated right where it rises. It follows it. I've documented this from when it rises way over here. And I'm on the south side of the house, where I'm on the north side, and still it clumps together and rises with it. Just shows up. Don't think that's a coincidence. I know you don't either, Deb. All right, everybody be safe. Peace out.